Mill Pond Dam is located on Sullivan Creek in Ponderay County, about 2.5 hours north of Spokane, Washington. It was created as a log crib dam in 1909, and a cement dam was added in 1921. Seattle City Light is going to remove these two dams as part of the Mill Pond Dam removal project. These dams impound Mill Pond, which is approximately 62 acres in size.
The Mill Pond Dam Removal Project has three primary goals. Number one is to restore passage between the downstream reaches of Sullivan Creek and the upstream reaches. Number two is to remove long-term safety and infrastructure risk from the system. This dam has not generated power since 1956. And finally, it's to restore natural channel processes and make this a more natural riverine environment than we see now. So right now we have a pond environment, which is a very different habitat type for fish and other aquatic species. When this project is finished 10 years from now, we'll see a naturally functioning river where we now see a pond.
The Sullivan Creek Hydroelectric Project, which includes Mill Pond Dam, is owned by the Ponderay County Public Utility District. In 2005, Ponderay PUD determined that the Sullivan Project was no longer financially feasible, since it hadn't produced power for a half century. Through Seattle City Light's boundary relicensing efforts and a settlement agreement with the PUD, City Light agreed to remove the dam and restore the affected area in Sullivan Creek on behalf of the PUD. Starting in July 2017, Seattle City Light's contractor Envirocon will begin construction activities. Dam demolition is expected to start in September 2017 and be completed by November 2017. In 2018, the project will focus on habitat restoration and the construction of new recreation facilities, including improved trails and campsites. The project is expected to be substantially completed by the end of 2018. Subscribe to Seattle City Light so that you can keep up on the project. To learn more about the project, visit our website, www.millponddam.com.